Welcome to the AMG Driving Academy. I hope you enjoy these short films that take you through a little bit of the curriculum that we teach at the Academy. Once you understand the idea of line technique, putting it into practice is sometimes a challenging prospect. One of the best ways to do this is what we call lead follow, where you can follow a professional driver in a separate car right in front of you and basically drive the track in his tire tracks. And so it takes all the guesswork out of where is the turn in point, where is the apex, where is the track out point. And then you can reverse it. You kind of have to figure it out for yourself after you've done that, and he can critique you in real time. To demonstrate lead follow, what we're going to do is we're going to go down the track, and I'm going to follow a driver making some of the common mistakes that everyone makes when they're learning new line technique.
Now, he turned in too late there, left his braking too late, is fighting to get the car down to the inside, never wants to be over here, tight to the apex, never got there. Didn't have his eyes up, he's probably concentrating on his brake zone here, you know, fighting the car again, never got into the apex. Carrying good speed up, using all the road on the exit, knowing right where the edge of that road is. Hard braking, easing off the brakes gently, transfer the weight in a predictable manner. Off the brake, back to the gas, balance throttle, then start squeezing it, eyes up, pick up the exit, using every inch of road so that you get maximum radius. Every car will have a little bit different characteristics, but the principles are the same.